loader join.
Here, there we go. I'm joining. If you find a glitch spot, that'd be awesome.
Dude, I did check Snapchat.
Yeah, wait. Show me when I get in.
Okay. It's in the courtyard, the ones we found so far.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, what? What?
Told you, bro. Give me 10 minutes in the map and I'll crack first.
Holy shit. I'm so glad, bro. And imagine Huntsman Sapphire, Butterfly Ruby.
It's all fucking amazing fucking skins.
Yeah. Hopefully there will be some fire and ice. Hopefully.
I doubt like
Down Syndrome outfit? Do you mean me or him, bro? I don't know. Holy shit. I need to fucking make a video like right now. Okay.
Come to courtyard.
Oh. Yeah.
Turn god mode on.
Well, right. Do I just write the gold? Yeah. Okay. How do you get up there though?
You can jump from the windows. It's hard as fuck though. But if you're up here, angle right here, ain't nobody expecting this shit.
Oh.
You can like jiggle across a ledge.
Hello.
Yeah, there's up there as well. Okay. They've all got god mode on so I can shoot people.
Ah, fuck. Oh, I don't.
Find.
Fucking. Is he a god or is it god mode?
God. Just god.
It's hard, bro.
Yeah, it's hard to do. You could also just run boost at it.
Wonder if you can jump around this corner.
Okay, wait, because that's how the run booster.
Wait. Move. Oh, fuck. Oh. Yeah, okay, try to run boost. So go out here on the ledge and sit. Okay, you can...
Jag kommer inte ut. Du måste backa.
Can you get out?
Nope.
Rip.
Vad är om du går fram?
Ah, fuck.
Move. No.
So hard.
Have you made it?
It's hard to get around that pillar.
Wait. So you can be up here? No? Where do you sit? In what corner?
That one right there.
Wait. Sit there. Oh, okay. So does that mean they can be here as well?
Yeah.
Oh, so okay. That should be that. Or I thought you had to make it all the...
No, you can't be. You can't be there. I tried.
No, you can't.
I think it's just when you noclip out of it, it's glitchy.
Have you made the jump?
Yeah, I did first time. Yeah, you can. You can get in now.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Did you get down on the ledge before jumping to the...
Wait, let me see.
What else can you do? Boost me here.
Steph. You need to get to that, the second, because the first is going to be pre-fired, because people are going to hold window either way.
Okay.
Stand up.
Fuck.
Du måste vara... You need to get to the second one, because the first is useless.
What do you mean? Yeah.
Because the people are going to pre-fire a window anyway. So you need to get to the second one.
I think this is kind of too fucking hard. Yeah.
How about up here on this bit?
On here?
Just on the red part.
Okay, let me try. Nah, it's fully blocked.
Okay. This would be stupid.
Well, what I like is like... The market for the sapphire knives will be stable already.
Boost me, huh?
Here.
Yeah, there's a like lampshade right here.
This dog looks retarded.
So if you stand here and boost, how much can you see?
It's so hard to boost right here.
Right.
You can see like everything.
Oh. You're not very visible. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Wait, this is a spot. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
What? How do you get up there?
Boost here.
Okay. Move.
No, you stand up there.
Yeah. What the fuck? Yo, this is a spot and a half.
You can just jump there yourself.
From here? Up here? Yeah, wait, move on. Yeah, yeah. What the fuck? This is a spot and a half, man. You're in.
Oh, if you just jumped already.
Sit in the corner. Sit in the corner and crouch. Crouch. Only one. Only one.
I'm trying to figure out this shit.
Yeah, bro, you probably wouldn't notice if you're being
honest,
bro.
You're gonna get one or two guys at least.
What? You can stand on top of here as well.
Oh yeah. My god, look what I just fucking found.
What? How?
I don't know, but there's a clipping right here where you can stand on.
Oh, but you're not gonna be able to get up.
Yeah, you probably
there.
Can't get up there.
Can you get up on this thing?
There's a clipping right here.
Can we double boost somewhere? Boost here. Can you even get up there?
No, dude, try on this lamp here.
This is a spot and a half, man.
Is there anything over here? Oh. Fucking guy. Hey, I just landed in the water and died.
Like, you're supposed to be able to stand there, though. Wait, sit.
You landed on a boat, but...
That's maybe a bug.
Wait, sit high.
No, I didn't land.
Hey,
crouch.
Oh, fuck. Let's do a double boost up there. So, okay, go up there on the lamp. Okay, sit. Hey. Okay, and then... Oh, okay, I can't probably get up there, right?
Don't think so.
Get up. Oh. You need to be on the ledge of the lamp.
Yeah.
Back as far as you can.
Okay. Oh, try to...
Okay, back in more...
You need to be there.
Try and just...
I think this is as far as I can go, kinda. Yeah.
Oh.
It's okay. There we go. You should be able to stand there now.
I can't. Oh fuck, we clip.
Yeah,
gonna have to try with one haste and someone.
Let me try and figure out the command.
Haste, go there.
Oh, right.
Stun, you need to
stun
boost.
Needs to boost.
Oh yeah, sure.
Solid teammates.
What is it? M underscore solid teammates?
MP. Or SV.
MP underscore solid.
Wonder if you can sit on these.
Yeah, I can't get up.
Boost me. It.
Yeah, but crash. Yeah, but it's solid teammates, or?
Yeah, stand up. Okay. Next jump, and when I land, run boost me forward. We're going straight forward, right? Wait, let me back up. It's fuck all you can do. You'd have to hit something mad.
Could you land on that ledge?
Nah.
But that's still...
Oh.
This is still a cool spot, right there.
Sure,
water doesn't hurt.
Yeah, water doesn't hurt.
Did you have god mode on when you tested? Or?
Yeah. No. The water doesn't hurt. You're supposed to be able to push
it. You landed on this shit as well.
You probably didn't have a god mode and you landed and took fall damage.
Yeah, he landed on the boat.
Wait,
the
what?
Water.
You can be in here?
Where are you?
On the balcony. I didn't know you could be here.
Where?
Oh, yeah.
By A.
I tried to jump on the lamp post,
the
but there's some invisible walls so you can't do.
Oh,
it.
There, yeah.
You can
there's
be in
spot
here.
Right here. This whole thing's poorly clipped. There's like, I don't know a way you'd get up. Maybe a triple boost of some sort, but there's
see,
a clipping.
You can be in here.
Yeah, but this spot is like the easiest spot you can get to.
But could you get up on this shit? Like these windows, then I was...
Okay. Mm-hmm. No, try this archway. No, is it over here? No. You can get... Where are you? On here? No.
Fuck.
I don't think you can get up on these.
Yeah.
Like the obvious ones, they pretty much...
Open case? No, the cases are... 22 euro. Fuck.
Is there any clipping inside of the site?
All I know is there's a really good spot right here. If we can find out a way to get to it, then...
Can someone come?
Yeah, well...
The booster upside here, from here, typ.
Try here.
Yeah, there's nothing.
No.
No, there's nothing. There's good clipping inside.
I wonder if you could... If you stand up here, if you could boost up on that.
Are all of these... Roger. No? Wait, let me see. Yeah, you can stand up here. But you can't... Okay, no.
I like that you have to have a decent movement to get to this part.
Yeah, they seem to have done a pretty good job.
Rostan hade på mig här och bustade upp till den där katten.
Hey! Oh, vänta.
På lampan?
Oh, what the fuck?
Okej, okay, I've underscore draw clipping brushes one.
Fan, du lyckades ju nyss.
Står du?
Ja.
There we go. Oh Jesus, it's
alive. Men det är ju på en annan kant som jag lyckades stå på så jag kom lite högre.
Ja, jag tror det. Jag tror du stod sådär.
Här. Den här var det.
Ja.
Draw clipping brushes one doesn't really help though.
Men du märker hoppa hit.
It shows you where everything's clipped from.
Okej, okay, försök.
Oh.
Okej, okay, så man vet att man kan stå på den där lampan.
You can't see like the lamps though. You can only see the solid stuff, and that's probably what they've done the best job at fixing. Oh, there we go. Just try clipping brushes too, like Myra said. Thank you, man. That's better, because you can see like solid.
Okay.
Oh, lol. Is there any way to get up here? Probably not.
Right here is fucked, but I don't think there's a way to get to it.
I wonder if it's supposed to be like this, though. This place. Because well, it's like such an obvious place. Going to the high... Shit, solid Easter egg? What? On B, there's a hidden plant spot in the pot. Is there?
Not pot.
It's probably broken by now, but yeah.
It's not a pot, it's a, like a paint.
Oh.
Paint. Okay, I found
a spot. Here? Or what?
Here.
Someone come to me?
Oh, on B?
Yeah.
Someone come to me?
Oh yeah. Okay.
The hold
yeah.
B, you have to stand like here. That's the only place you can hold B.
Right.
Can't they come in from here then? Like through stand there? Up.
Yeah, you need to have some.
If we trip a boost, you can stand on this ledge.
Here.
Are you sure?
That ledge? Yeah, I'm positive.
If you monkey us, go to Ivy.
Hmm. Yeah, I'll do it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Stand if you queen the Ivy.
Oh. You can stand up here.
One of you guys come here.
Right, you can just go here on yourself, though. Yo.
Come here.
Wait.
I need two of you.
You can go here.
You can get up there by yourself.
This is not what we're talking about. Stand in this corner. Triple boost. Come over. Get on his head. Get on his head. And then go into the corner. Like, kind of. No. That way.
There's no clipping.
Okay, get on. And both stand up. You have to stand up with me, Hess.
I'm not. I'm standing.
Okay, there we go. Now crouch.
It's clippy, I can hold it, I think.
You can't jump, though.
No, I can't. Fuck's sake. There's a spot right there. There's probably ways to get to it.
That's cool, though. That's fucking pretty cool. Yeah, I'm gonna open cases right now. They're 21 euro. I might open
just about.
I might open one or two for the video, but I'm not going to open many. They're so fucking expensive right now.
Warren is still probably gonna be at 10.
Yeah, yeah.
They'll be really expensive for like 5 days.
Yeah. Wait, Myers says go to A site. This is pretty insane, man. You can boost on top of the map.
Yeah. What the fuck? A is my fucking shit, bro. There's a shoe shop right here.
No way. Okay, come to me.
Okay.
I mean, like, B-side. Okay. One of you sit here in the corner. In the outer corner, there. Okay, and then one of you get, you get, oh shit, you get on top of Haze. Okay, more into the corner. There we go. Oh. Right,
I'm gonna glide as soon as you land on my head. Do you want me to move out the way so you land on this brushing here?
Yeah, yeah. There we go. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, so it's possible to get up here. And then just boost regularly. And you stand up. Yeah. Both stand up, are you?
Oh.
Oh.
Wait, let me see. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, yeah, you get on top of this ledge, Stun. On that little ledge, okay? Which I'm... Wait, wait, move a bit. Then, this is not too hard, okay? Because both can be there. Then I jump up over here. You're standing up?
I'm standing up. You're not even on my head, you're on a different brushing. Try and jump across that other window.
Wait, wait, wait. Okay.
You're not even on my head anymore. Okay, and then move across, and then we get another guy up here.
No, 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 we don't need another guy. It sure? can be done with only one guy.
Let me try, I'm master of jump.
Wait, let me see how he does it. He goes there. Okay, so he goes like here, and then like...
Oh yeah, it's... Okay, look backwards, hold A, S, and then jump, then yeah. crouch.
Fuck, this is hard. Wait.
Move, let me do it, let me do it one time.
Okay, try, try, try. Because then, eventually, you can get on top here. You can get on top of the map. Okay, hold on. Ultra lul.
So you get on this, and then you... Oh, I'm gear.
Yeah, so you're on top of there. Then you have to hit, like, backwards, like that, yeah?
God, it's so scary. Ooh. Ooh.
Wait.
You sure?
Then you run just out here, when you're top of the map.
Fuck, yeah. Wait, wait, move, move, move. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Like that? There we go.
You never have time to do that, though, so...
And now we're on top of the map.
Yeah.
You can see into me.
Yeah, you can
and
see...
And everything's wall bangable.
You can... This
Sonic,
is...
Sonic can just run here, in the middle of...
You can be up here as well, look where I am! Jump down here. You can see literally everything. You can even jump over here!
I think we're above the...
Yeah,
yeah we're above the clipping.
Gee, what? Bro.
Woo! Good map, good clipping. Let's go, baby. Woo! Took them 2 years to put this fucker in the game.
We can literally... I'm already on top of A site over here.
It took them 1 year to add this cunt into the game. They couldn't even fix the fucking clipping. Hello? My name is Jeff.
Dude, what in the fucking shit is this map? You can be up here. Legit without no clip. You can be up here. Bro! Really? You can sit here, man. Look where I am. Do you see me?
I think you can do that Stun. Kind of fast as well if you...
Yeah, if you train. You can even go back here. Dude, bro. What? Dude.
Are you above the shoe shop?
Legit. 1 year we waited for this clipping.
Oh, I can even go... This is... I am out of what the map is even supposed to be. Look, we're not even supposed to be able to be down here.
Down, you bum.
Are you fucking for real right now? Dude.
You can jump down here then.
Yeah, yeah. And you're not supposed to be able to be there.
Quick game of hopscotch, lads. Here we are. And a one. And a two. And a three.
Stand on that ledge.
Dude, this is fucking ridiculous, man. Can you go up here then? Yeah. Look where I am. You can just keep... Oh, you can keep...
KZ Warrior. Hello.
Yeah. Wait, move, move.
I got you.
No, no, move. Okay.
Bruh, look at this dude.
So when you're over here, you can just keep... Bruh, I cannot believe, man. This is fucking ridiculous.
And when you're at this point, you can walk across this.
Yeah, look.
Like, oh, you can walk on this? Bruh. Dude. What?
Come to
okay, yeah, I'm going.
Enemy chopper gunner inbound.
Yeah, enemy chopper gunner. Where are you?
Oh. IED's on the roof.
No.
Oh, ow.
Wait. That means you can be here, which is literally the part you cannot reach of the map.
No, yeah, I'm out in the water.
Wait, are you? How did you get over there?
You just go. Just go.
Bro, there's a temple over there. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go
to the temple.
So we can literally be out here. What? Wait, does anyone not have a god mode?
I have god mode.
Turn it off.
Yeah, I turned it off. You don't even die here. Bro, what?
Now, this is the new map, the temple.
Yeah. This is the, we were playing Zelda, this is the temple and what's a temple, bro?
Seaside temple, let's go.
We have to play competitive.
Wait, we can go through it. Okay.
Why is this even here? This just ruins FPS, hello?
Bro, how far can we fucking go?
Wait, let me follow this.
This is an open world map. CSGO is now an MMO RPG open world fucking.
Look at it. It's the fucking mountain shit over there.
Bro, it reminds me of fucking Favela. Remember that? Remember that map from Modern Warfare 2? Oh my fucking eyeballs.
Yeah, okay, the map is on.
Yeah. Here it ends.
Meow. God damn it, that's far.
What back the, to the map. Fuck?
Let's actually try and get out. Like.
It only takes 20 minutes to get there. Okay, let's try to get up here fast, okay? Okay, everyone ready?
Let's go.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna remove my cam, so if I need to use this for the video.
Don't need two guys for the boost.
Yeah, yeah. Wait. Okay, get up.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright, we'll start the video again, don't worry. We'll edit this in post
process. Prost process.
Yeah.
There we go, okay.
Can you get up on my head?
Oh.
Okay, alright, we'll go back, pretend like we just started.
First, I need to go over here, and then up here, and then you get on his head.
Alright.
Okay. Oh. Okay. I just don't know how it works already. Kinda.
Okay.
There we go. And now you have to get up here.
Okay, hold on. You gotta move a bit across.
Yeah, I can't move anymore.
Can I get on the other thing? Crouch head?
Wait, but it is very much possible.
Oh, you're on my head.
There we go.
Am I able to get up here?
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Watch out for that ledge.
Yeah, there's a ledge there.
Wait, what?
So I need to jump like...
You need to get on that ledge.
Yeah.
And then run, jump onto my head.
Yeah, but it's like, it goes outwards.
I can be in the middle, man.
Oh, yeah.
Can you though?
Wait, no, then we're back at stage one.
Yeah. Okay. Try to get onto my ledge. You should be able to now.
I moved so far across on mine, you should be able to get onto that.
Okay, let's try. Okay, so crouch.
Onto mileage.
Here we go. There we go. Okay, jump.
I stand up.
Yeah. Oh, here's a roof. But I can still get up here.
There we go.
And how did I do this?
I jump backwards.
In the middle here or here?
I think you gotta aim for that middle pillar. Maybe if we get another guy up here, he could boost you up.
Steffa. Yeah, we can do it without boost, but it's just so hard without boost.
Steffa, where are you at?
What?
Oh, come here.
Another boost is takes too long, I think.
Yeah, another boost is just inefficient. Even know.
I mean, if there's four players coming out of spawn, it's easier. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this.
What?
Jump on Heise's head. Okay.
Fuck.
Get on Heise's head and then get on that ledge.
Wait,
And then you gotta jump to my head, but there's a ledge right there, so you gotta jump around.
Oh shit, one that I did.
Okay, so here goes.
Well, fuck me.
I can try.
Yeah, and that's better, I think.
Fuck.
Zeppe. Go in Harnet. Mer Harnet.
Hur lång tid?
Oh. Fuck. I don't know, it's so hard to do this, man.
What the fuck?
How I got it, Yo, okay, there we go.
I think you landed on Luda's foot with your head so you can go up.
Okay, try it again, okay?
So from the top, lad, there we
go. Yeah, go back, okay. So, okay. Wait, you jump first.
Oh yeah, excuse me.
Excuse me, missus.
Head,
there we go.
Cross, stand up, jump on here.
Yeah, I go up here.
No, you don't.
Oh, okay, we take this road. Remember, we don't need to take off. This. We can both stand on the same one. It's just very hard.
Tomorrow.
Is this gonna be obsolete in a couple months? Also, what did you have for breakfast, Anomaly?
I don't remember what I have for breakfast. Oh yeah, two sandwiches with egg. Okay, try to move tiny. Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay, there we go. And then there we go. And now I'm up here.
Stand up.
And I go over there.
And then, no, wait, chill, get ready. And then as you jump, I'm gonna jump. So just keep, I'm fucking careful.
Right, no, it's so easy. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
There we go. That took us like
you need three people.
Yeah, you need three people, and it takes me like 20 seconds, maybe.
If we can crack it down in speed time, then it's easier.
Yeah, look, I you can hold from here, and just fucking.
Bro, you have full reign of me and everything.
If you get one player up here, you have literally won the game. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, pretty much.
This is fucking crazy.
All right, let's go for world record, Tom. Let's fucking go, soldiers.
Okay, let's go, soldiers.
Wait,
go back.
We need to try if we can. If you can shoot us, and if we can shoot you.
Give weapon M4A4. No, what is it? M4A1. There we go. Okay. So, try to plant on.
Plant.
Yeah, try to plant on B. Oh, just stand on B side. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, you go to.
Let me see if I can hit you.
Let me smash. Okay, try to hit me.
Where are you?
I'm up here. Oh, yeah, you can see. I did it in non-god mode as well, so you can fucking see that it's beautiful. This is insane. We need to do this in matchmaking.
Wait, go into B. Right? And try and shoot through the wall up at the roof. You can't shoot us, but we can shoot you.
Yeah, we can shoot you, you can shoot us. Oh my god, this is fucking ridiculous. Okay, so now I'm going to see how long it takes for me to get over here onto A side.
Oh, if we're stood on the roof, you can shoot us. Look directly up. Maybe it's just here. Let me up.
So you can go all this way, legit, in matchmaking. In matchmaking, you can do this. Inside of match, we need to try this before this gets patched, boys.
Not going through.
We need to patch this.
Fucking bug.
Who the fuck cares, dude? It's fucking, it's ridiculous, man.
Wait, you can get onto these. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Put this.
Yeah, you can be over here. You're not. You see this line over here?
It's not.
You're not even supposed to be on this side.
Not. Luda.
Yeah.
Not even the AWP goes through on the B.
And the fucking Glock goes through.
Yeah.
All right, let's speedrun the fucking boost then, lads. Let's go. Someone start the fucking timer.
Chill. I know exactly how to get on top now.
Go from city spawn.
But city spawn.
I mean, going up there is gonna take a while.
Okay, let's try.
Can we get the counter?
Yeah, I'll add a I can make a timer here, and I'll make a timer in post productions as well. let me see. Let me smash. Timer, online timer. There we go. Okay, you can see you can be up here. This is ridiculous. Look at me. Stun, look up.
Look at me. Stun. Fuck at me.
look up.
Okay, now.
I can be on top
Holy
of the dog.
Shit.
I can be up here legit. What the fuck, bro?
Alright, come down. Let's speed.
Yeah. Oh, I can what? What the fuck?
Fuck anyway. Yeah, you're. This is the skybox right here.
Oh, it's all. Oh, okay. I thought that was MLG. How far on the water can I go? Wait.
Fuck the water. You'll die as soon as you go out there.
Okay, there we go. Okay, let's try. Wait. Here's CT spawn. Here.
Out down, Steven.
Okay.
What do you mean, down? You only need three people to boost.
Oh, yeah, true. Right, on my gunshot, let's go. Say
wait,
we all get
wait,
ready.
Wait, I have this countdown, okay.
Spawn ends here.
Three? Okay, so the spawn ends there. Okay, so you can spawn over here. Let's say with good spawns. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Eight. We're going left here, right?
Yeah, into this bitch to go up.
And then left?
Yeah. There we go.
I go first.
Yeah, you go first. And then stun. And then me. There we go. Oh. Fuck. This is so hard because there's
okay. Let's go again. From the top, lads. Don't worry. So that was one take.
Yeah, one take.
I'm gonna push from T spawn to see how far I would have to push to see you.
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, you go first, Hayes. There we go. Then there we go. Now we're in fucking correct order. There we go.
Hello.
No, fuck.
I'm on B side.
There we go. And now I'm up here. And then...
not every round you rush B's anyway.
There we go. I'm up. It's 25 seconds.
25 seconds into a round, you can have someone on top of the map.
Yeah, and you can see through everything. You can be everywhere. This is just a fucking great job. Okay, let's say you boost up two people there. The entire team dedicates to that spot. And then you have two people up here, one for B side, one for A side, and you literally won the game. There's no use.
Every single round CT yeah. side. They're
making now and try this.
The only problem is if they're gonna boost rush.
You can see courtyard from this one position. You can see courtyard and B side. And
it's
you can
it's
wait, wait, no. Okay, no. I thought I could go
what
over here.
What you want to do, I think, is
okay.
bring a smoke with you so you can smoke off so they can't see you when you're boosting.
Okay, I can stand in the middle. What the fuck is this?
With 25 seconds, I doubt they can get to the spawn, right?
So yeah, like... they can.
No,
they can.
But I could get to B site before you had boost him up, so.
And I
start shooting at you.
Yeah.
And if I failed the jump there, so this is possible in I think like 23 easily. And if they plant on A, you can just fucking rotate. This is ridiculous.
There's several places where you can jump down from there so if you need to.
15-15 every game? No, because the opponents probably won't know this fucking spot.
Yeah, no. They know you're on the roof, but they wouldn't
yeah.
have to do it.
Yeah. Dude, okay, wait, stand on B-side, stand on B-side. One terrorist guy.
I'll jump on.
Alright, my camera is not even on.
Yes, for the video.
Are you? I can't see you.
I'm on B.
No, I mean A. Fuck it. I'm a retarded, sorry. It's okay. Just stand there. No. Stand on the X. Stand on the X.
Like you're about to go plant.
Yeah. Okay, so from here I can't shoot you.
If I'm not stupid, I'll probably plant in the fucking site.
I could just do like this. Look. Yeah, okay, go inside and plant.
Da-da.
Yeah?
Oh, wait. When you're done with that. Come over here.
Wait. Look. So I can just stand on the roof and just do like... Oh, shit. Wait, there we go. I can just stand on top of the roof and just... And now I can just hold the left side and you'd be dead. There's nothing you can do. And now you're dead. What?
So basically, for the strat to work, you need brains, two other people, a molotov,
come
and a
over
smoke.
Here.
Look, you can stand literally on top of B here. What the fuck?
Here.
This is ridiculous.
Okay, if you want to jump down, I discovered that you can pretty much get down here. Back.
Oh shit, yeah, you can jump back into the map as well.
Yeah, no,
we're not taking
A.
any damage. You can just climb down these
windows. Yeah. Wait, you can probably go
back
from the top.
The
you can probably go from the top and just slide on this one. Yeah.
Oh,
hold
on,
you take damage.
You lose all your velocity when you hit that. No, you lose your velocity.
Are you sure?
Wait,
let me see.
Surf it a bit. Land there, surf it to there.
Okay, wait. I only take 12 damage there, but let me see. Yeah, I didn't take any damage there. It was just a sound. Dude, what?
So you can get back there, back down there, and then just defuse once you kill them.
Yeah. So let's see again. So you get up here. Let's see the fastest way to get to A side. So you go here. Here. This is not the fastest way, by the way. This is like the T side route. I can't go through here. Yeah, so I'd have to go to this roof. I can go all the way over here. Oh, my God. Okay, and I'm already... Oh, what?
So no matter where you are on the roof, like if they plant B, there's a way down into B, and then there's a way down into A.
Yeah.
Yo.
So you don't have to kill them A and wait. Then go down B and yes.
There's an Easter egg on top of the church on A. I can't see it though. Oh, here? Oh yeah, what the fuck is this?
Where?
Go on top of the map. Here, Stan.
Oh,
look down.
The fuck? Is that the guy who made it? Or
you should have made a swastika, dude. That would have been like, whoa. Imagine like the fucking...
Where's the Easter egg?
Up here.
So mad. 1 year it took them to put this fucker in the game.
This is insane, actually. Like, I can't believe you can be up here, legit.
This was.
Okay. I'm going to have to... New operation logo. You think? Oh, shit. This is like Illuminati shit. Who made the map? Okay, let's go here. Let's be investigators. Let's go here to the game, to the workshop... And then search for Anal. Canal.
Canals.
Oh, Canals. I can't see it though.
Det är Canals, med C.
Det är Canals.
Get up here.
I can't find it. Where the fuck do I find it? What?
Ah, fuck. What did I do?
It's mad.
Okay. Guys?
No.
If you would boost, don't go over here because you can't jump back up anywhere.
Okay. Wait, wait, don't go up where?
Don't float over, like, don't go over
below. Oh, yeah, 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 I know, you can't get back from here because it's, like, it's too high.
Yeah.
But it you don't really have to go up there, though, because you can just stand over here.
No, I just wanted to see if you could check, because you can see Ivy from here. There's shit down in Ivy.
What I need from you now, Hayes, is stand down there by the ball.
You wouldn't look up here. There's no way.
Let me see. Wait. Okay, Steph, stand where I was gonna be. Okay, Chad. Let's see. Would I see him?
Did you see either models?
No, because I would be focusing over here. I wouldn't be looking like.
Like,
I mean,
look
worst
into
case
the
scenario.
Windows,
yeah,
and
they look
quick
at the windows
to react. But the problem is that by the time you see them, they will already have seen you long ago.
Steph, try to shoot me.
And not to mention that.
You can shoot me from there, right? Yeah.
Go down over into the canal area.
But it doesn't really matter because you can see them push. You can just
and
sit over here.
The canal,
and then.
If you push the canal, you can't see you whatsoever.
Yeah, but
you
look.
You can just stay back here and just fucking hold B.
Like, yeah, but look. Hey,
the
hey.
Canal, you stand behind this wall.
Yeah,
and
but
you can see through.
If they're pushing hot to this little house, you can just stand over here. And you can still see them here through all of- You can see through this wall, so we can see them.
Can you shoot through this wall?
No, but we just stay.
Okay, so then you'd want this wall right here, because you can see through it and you can shoot through it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this wall would be perfect, because they can't see you at all.
Yeah, exactly. They can shoot back, but-
You can see the
right
head, that's it.
Lol.
I can't see anything, if there's someone behind it.
No, if you're behind it, but when you peek it-
Wait, I can shoot you through this.
Yeah, of course.
You can shoot through the hole at the top of it. Bro, I'd have no clue. I would have no clue.
This is the best spot. This is the best spot.
No,
yeah, this
I would think you're in Windows or something.
This is the best spot for B, yeah, but you stand. I still think it's not worth to jump down there if you only boost one guy.
You can just get back.
True.
Wait, go and sit in the smoke.
The only problem with that boost is once the terrorists are out here, they can see the lowest guy.
Yeah, but that doesn't fucking matter since you have the gold.
No, once you're up there, it doesn't matter. But...
You see? What would you think? What would you think?
Like, what the fuck? We're getting cheated against.
Yeah, you'd think they're no clipping.
Dude, what the
fuck? LOL!
Hi, Daddy.
So, yeah, 23 seconds ish you can get up here. It's
also 23 seconds, the map's been out for half an hour and we're already outside of it. A long time
lurker. Look, you can just go here and then easy and then wait and then you're up. I can't believe. Okay, I think I'm going to have to end stream here because I'm going to make a video and I'm going to fucking. I'm not going to play this in matchmaking though. Of course not, because that would be very unfair against other players.
Yes.
Wow. Yes. We.
Of course I'm going to. Hayes, are you dumb?
Hey, you're an idiot, man.
Yeah, you're fucking retarded. Let me see. Is there anything? Oh, where the fuck am I now? This is ridiculous. Do I dare to do this on my main account? I don't know, dude.
Bro, trust me, I feel like Valve and Permabamus, like, fucking... I buy power and we'd have no say in the matter.
Yeah.
You can get banned on Overwatch for shit like this.
Yeah, imagine watching someone on Overwatch sitting up here. I would report instantly.
Oh yeah, 100%. If I saw someone on the roof, I'd be like, okay, they're just no-clip cheating, whatever. Just report and they'll get banned.
Yeah. What the fuck, bro? Dude, this
fuck
is
playing it on stream, because some retard's gonna clip it and be like, anomaly, first experience on the map, hello YouTube, 4 million views, like what? Take all the ad revenue, fuck that shit.
Bro, this is fucking mad. Actually mad. I can't believe. I'm so happy we found this. The guy, well, we didn't find it. A guy linked me a YouTube video of guys who find it, but they didn't show that you can be like all in all of these ridiculous places. I guess they didn't experiment very much with it. This is fucking so dumb. I can't believe you can what the fuck? Okay, let me see what the cases cost now. They're 16 euro. Okay.
So you bust one out.
I'll open one on stream, okay? And then I'll start making my video.
You're mad. You're actually about to get a knife. And it's gonna be so dumb.
What do you say? What do you say if I get a knife, dude? Straight up. What do you say? Yeah.
I know you're gonna get one. It's so
dumb. I'm not going to, not.
I legit first box, I guarantee.
Hey, come home today. Knock it on door. What's that?
I bet my fucking firstborn on it.
Yeah, huh.
Okay.
I'm going to open two cases.
Det blir ett ifall du får en kniv på första.
I'm going to open two cases of the new cases.